Hey y'all, just want to let you know I got a new release of Pixelcade out 3.5.0. So there were some bug fixes, and then also supporting LCD now, which you can see here. And then also for LED users, I added a bunch of new artwork for the system consoles. Depending on the complexity, these can take anywhere from half an hour to an hour to do. That one took about an hour. This one took a while as well, as did this one, but I think it turned out pretty nice.